aspirations to start the season. This is an excellent.
Boston College is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He'll return it from the six. Tackle made at the 35. And he shoved out of bounds at the 43-yard line. And for Thorne, he's just set a new high watermark for career passing yards here.
Is he the best quarterback they've...
Up the middle for a nice game. Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
Job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chain.
He's tackled. Coleman on a counter, left side. He's knocked out of bounds at the 16.
Where the psyche of this defense down.
Brought down the 9-yard line, about a 7-yard. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very...
Hit immediately. They couldn't get the first down.
Well, here they were hoping to get a few extra.
Three. Kicks away. And it splits the uprights.
Even though they gave up the field goal.
He's going to try and scramble. Tackle made at about the 31. And down he goes. He's taken down at the 40. They make the stop at the 43.
I like how efficient the offense.
Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Tackle at the 27-yard line. They'll keep it on the ground again. He fights forward to about the 26. Loss of one there for the halfback. Going to be sacked for a loss. And that's sack number 5 on the year.
I'll tell you what, this guy seems to give
things up. It's up. Not a lot of success on that kick. Still our score. They'll bring him down right around the third. Pulls it in, and that's a first down. And he's tackled. And they get nice yardage on that run. Short over the middle, and he is drilled at the 29-yard line. This one's going deep to the end zone. Doesn't get there, and the wideout couldn't drag a foot. Knocked out of bounds. He makes it to the 18-yard line. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line. He gets it up, and the field goal is good. Some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Runs with it, and he's got room. Brought down at the 31. It's caught off the tip, and he's taken down at the 44. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry, and he's hit before he makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
I credit the quarterback on that.
First down. Tackle made. There's the strike complete. And down he goes. Around the 12.
Four and three.
And he's tackled right away. yard line. The Spartans continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of it.
3 yard gain by the halfback on the counter play. A 4 yard gain by the halfback. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And they'll bring him down behind the line. They don't get back to the line of scrimmage there on the option keeper. He makes it to the 38-yard line. Catches it, and that's all. Johnson picks up about 5 yards on that hookup. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's taken that. Got a man. Watch out here. He's knocked out of bounds. And he's immediately tackled. He makes it out to maybe the 42. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. Catches it, and he's punished. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but defense. He throws right. Nice catch. First down, and he's knocked out. Looking right. Intercepted. He's at the 40.
I really like this corner's ability to read the play.
Decent run here, right side. Around the 29-yard line. Right back to the run game, and this time. And they make the stop. They'll drop in for a loss.
A good tackling safety is key.
Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. He's on the run. And they got him.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
He's scrambling. They'll bring him down at the 20-yard line. Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. They lose 4 there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create.
Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
He was never.
Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
That's what it's like they're trying to do.
And he's tackled around the. Throws complete. And he stops the clock with a spike. He zips it out to the right. Grabs it, and he might go the distance. And he's finally shoved out at the 32-yard line. Deep ball, laying it out there. Picked off. That pick will end this game. This one's in the books, and our final score, 9-0, Michigan State. As we take a look at the highlights, Kirk, how would you summarize the action in this one?
It was never looking like an easy matchup for either team. But these guys were so stout and so determined. Anytime you keep your opponent off the scoreboard, you know you're doing something right. Michigan State was just a better team today. It was their defense that made the real statement.
And for Douglas, he wins Player of the Game honors. For the Spartans, they'll notch their 11th win in what has been an excellent season. And for Boston College, this loss will put a damper on what's been a great year.